Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. These Democrats plan to boycott Trump's State of the Union address, Washington. President Donald Trump will deliver his first State of the Union address on Tuesday night from the U.S. Capitol, but not all of Congress will be in attendance. Trump's tumultuous first year in office was marked by controversy, leading several Democratic lawmakers to announce that they plan to boycott the speech altogether. A large block of House Democrats boycotted the president's first joint address to Congress last year. Typically, lawmakers of both parties attend the annual State of the Union address, and those from the opposite party tend to save their criticisms of the president for after the speech, releasing statements about the policy pronouncements they disagree with immediately after the address wraps up. In previous years, there was an effort to tamp down on the partisanship on Capitol Hill, with members of opposing parties sitting together during the speech to demonstrate their willingness to work across the aisle. But there's little sign of that sentiment in 2018. Here's who's said they're planning on skipping the president's address. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.